guys, it's Miri Kabandans. So this video is about how the liver works, specifically about the phase one of those three phases of liver detoxification. And so phase one, what happens in phase one? So in the first stage of the estrogen metabolism, the liver changes the often fat-soluble toxins into a more water-soluble form, so they can be easily excreted in phase three. So it converts estrogen into three different metabolites, one of which is good, but two of which are bad, and those bad ones cause estrogen-related problems in the body, so which you don't want, because that, so actually those bad metabolites of estrogen you want to get rid of. So THYM, the active ingredient in Estroblock, helps your liver change those estrogens into the good metabolites instead of those bad ones. So that's why you're taking Estroblock. But when you're using Estroblock alone, that ramps up, like, yeah, it increases this phase one, which can cause headaches and a recirculation of toxins into the bloodstream. So that is the case when the toxins can actually not be excreted for good in the end. And that causes detoxification issues, and that causes your skin to get worse, for example, or that your urine is getting orange-like or brownish-like. So that is the case if the whole process is not supported by phase two. So when phase two is not working properly. So, and the problem is, the big problem is that many people naturally have a fast phase one, especially the people on a healthy diet, a low-fat plant-based diet, and even more when they are taking Estroblock, because Estroblock is supporting the phase one. And those people naturally, so most people have naturally a slow phase two, because the liver is not used to those floods of toxic estrogens, which it's supposed to, you know, get rid of. That's highly unnatural, and combined with a much faster phase one, phase two doesn't work properly or not sufficiently enough, and then the liver is over-challenged, and then the liver says, okay, I've got all these toxins here which want to be, you know, excreted, but I can't. So what am I supposed to do? I only have the choice to send them back into the bloodstream, where they then recirculate, and the problem is that they are more damaging than before, because yeah, phase one actually can create more damaging ones. And the problem is that these even more damaging and even more toxic substances can then, you know, cause even worse symptoms than you had before. So the big key is to speed up phase two. Phase two of the liver detoxification, and how that works, and how that phase works, I'm going to show you in the video that I link you here. I hope this helps. Please let me know by a thumbs up, and I'll see you soon. Bye. So what's important to note in the end for phase one is that it is not the actual cleanup. It's only the preparation for the cleanup, which is gonna happen in phase two. So we don't want those toxins to get stuck in phase one. We want it to get into phase two and to go through phase two to phase three. And that is why you should really have a look at the video about phase two and phase three, because these are the actual cleanup phases, which gets rid of the estrogens that we don't want in our body anymore. Never again. So take a look at it.